My name is Maureen Tracey, and I'm from Old Greenwich, Connecticut. I was a psychology pre-med major coming in and was taking the psych courses, but I knew that I wanted to do something more in the medical field. I saw the neuroscience major and realized that having that psych background but integrating it with the hard sciences would be really helpful and the way to go for me. Neuroscience is the study of the brain and the nervous system, but also how it affects the mind. I'm in a variety of arts and letters courses, like language courses, writing courses, and psychology courses, but also in chemistry, biology, and the neuroscience major allows me to integrate both. But I think the psychology courses allow you as a student to understand how the science impacts people in day-to-day life. The faculty of the neuroscience major are unbelievable. I'm in behavioral medicine right now with Dr. Jean-Pierre. He does research with cancer patients, and so he brings a lot of his own stories into the course. We're really learning about how patients are affected by different treatments and by different diseases in their day-to-day lives. I'm also taking general biology. We have a laboratory portion where we're actually doing research for Dr. Champion, who is looking at tuberculosis here on campus. And in the lab, we are using the bacteria to look at the interaction between different proteins and the ESX1 secretion system in the bacteria to try and figure out a way to stop the replication of the bacteria in humans. I interned for the past few summers at the Feinstein Institute for Medical Research in New York. I worked with a neurologist and helped do research on the effects of robotic therapy. By working with these patients, I was inspired to do research in the future to eliminate certain disorders and problems that people have. I know a lot of neuroscience majors who are planning on going to med school. I know some that plan to go to nursing school, some that want to go into doing clinical research, lab work, bench work, research. It's really a field that allows you to explore your options, and you have certainly a lot of them. It's focused on helping people and helping facilitate research in areas and diseases that haven't necessarily been explored yet. I am happy that I chose neuroscience.